Flow theory explained. Flow theory explains the psychology of optimal experience and has a significant impact on one's cognitive performance. More specifically, a flow state is the mental state in which a person performing an action is fully immersed in the activity, and as a result experiences a loss in one's sense of space and time. Such a flow state can be experienced under the right conditions. Mainly, there needs to be a perfect balance between the challenge we are facing and our ability to perform the activity. When the challenge is too high in comparison to our abilities, we might experience anxiety, anger, and frustration. On the other hand, when the challenge is too low, we might get bored. Besides this balance, some other conditions such as a clear goal and rules, immediate feedback, and intrinsic motivation are also increasing the chance of experiencing a flow state. Subscribe for more psychological content.